this event. I just got second on this hardcore 23 kilometer race today. It was brutal.
There was nice bump and well, it was so fun. It was hard for everybody, so I did my best.
I'm just pretty happy to just be here in France, just finish the race.
Wow, what an event. It's beautiful here in France in Saint-Jean-de-Mont. Conditions are man-proving and woman-proving as well.
Good sun, and we hope to have the good win next year to come from Ile-Dieu to Saint-Jean-de-Mont.